IT and Industries Minister K.T. Rama Rao will inaugurate the Karimnagar IT Tower on Tuesday. India has recorded more than 40,000 cases in 24 hours for the first time since the coronavirus pandemic began. Priyanka Chopra celebrates 2 years of Nick Jonas' proposal. Autopsy report says gangster Vikas Dubey's death caused by hemorrhage and shock. The overall number of global COVID-19 cases has increased to more than 14.4 million.